This is your Stormwatch 9 update on your Thursday afternoon right here at WMUR.com. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorup. A heavy rain, the focus for the afternoon through early to mid-evening. And as you'll notice, this storm tracker update for you just before the noon hour showing a huge area of heavy rain lifting northward. And we could be looking at an additional half inch in northwestern parts of the state to as much as an additional inch and a half to maybe localized 2 inches of rain in southeastern parts of the state. As that area of rain continues to lift northward, a couple of rumbles of thunder, maybe a couple of wind gusts over 30 miles an hour as that arrives gradually through the afternoon. There will be a fairly quick cutoff with this system, as you'll notice it south of Long Island now as this lifts northward. And Futurecast presents that to you as we work our way through early to mid-evening from south to north, and then eventually drying out overnight. There'll be some fog that'll form overnight, and that may take an hour or two to burn off tomorrow morning, but clouds and fog giving way to sunshine, and what should be a really nice afternoon, 60s to even lower 70s tomorrow afternoon after all that rainfall. And then we'll have a secondary disturbance making its way in with the upper level system on Saturday afternoon and Saturday evening, and a couple of quick passing showers are a possibility with that. Big story won't be the shower activity along that, but it will be the marketable change in temperatures, 60s to lower 70s tomorrow, and still in the 60s on Saturday. But I think by Sunday, we're talking highs from the mid-40s to mid-50s. It's going to feel more like mid to late fall than the late summer type temperatures and humidity we have out there this afternoon, with dew points currently in the 60s. So heavy rain chances through early to mid-evening, settling down overnight, maybe a lingering shower up north early tomorrow morning. Otherwise, we clear away to another mild afternoon and still mild Saturday. But again, that risk of a shower late in the day, nothing to cancel the outdoor plans over. And then much cooler, and that's seemingly the new normal for the first half of next week.